Hey, what's up guys? My freshman year is done. It's been a wild ride and it's time to move out. Keep watching if you want to see how it goes. So the first agenda item of today is to go and buy some boxes. I really need to get some. I have literally none. And then we'll go from there. What's up, Connor? You can't do that every time. You have to add to the vlog. You have to show your charisma, your passion. You can't just keep on saying, what's up, guys? The whole video is going to be, what's up, guys?
What's up, Connor?
What's up?
There they are.
Alright, see you guys. I'm recording! Alright. Well, AJ, you're stressing me out.
Wait, yeah, how's it?
What's up guys? We have to move out. I've never moved out before. I don't know how to do it. My parents moved me in. So this is gonna be interesting. So this whole room is literally a complete mess. My roommate started his side, but I have not started. I have this huge box. I think we should start off with cleaning up this area. We don't talk enough. At least she calls first. You're trying to be honest. Yeah, but truth is so we've definitely made a lot of good progress right there. We're gonna start hitting this setup, which is gonna be really sad, but we have to do it. Oh my pride. Okay, so we organized my suitcase, the books, and all that stuff, and now it's the worst part. I was not looking forward to this. We have to take down the lights.
Oh no.
That's gonna suck.
I'm so sad.
That's gonna suck. That's all the lighting. Now you guys have to deal with this lighting. All right, so we just threw our laundry in. For now, let's take the folded clothes and put them in the box. So I used an entire tape roll, and this is the finished product. I'm really worried about this gap, but honestly, this is so much tape. This is an entire roll, so if it doesn't work, I really don't know what to say. So I guess at this point, all I have to do is pack my suitcase, and then after that, I need to clean this entire room. Oh my God, I forgot the posters. I'm gonna have to get another box. We also do have to get the laundry, so let's go do that right now. Yeah, a plate of rice and hope will remind me of my papa. Yeah, taught me how to drive and made me drive the whole way home trying to be lawful. Said I know you're not looking down at all of us, look around at all of us, looking out for all of us. Yeah, they'll see that I love them too. I never got to say goodbye like I can say goodbye to you.
It's a different guy.
Okay, so we've been packing for like 3 hours. It is, what time is it? It's like 3 a.m. AJ and I told you, this is a normal night. So basically tomorrow's agenda is I need to get another box for all of this stuff. And I have a bunch of stuff over here. We've done a great job with this box. This is done, suitcase is filled. So honestly, all we have to do is get this stuff over to my friend's apartment. This stuff needs to be packed. Those are drying, laundry's done. So we just need to put all the extra stuff in another box. Honestly, we've done good. I'm gonna hit the hay. See you guys in the morning. What's up guys, rise and shine. We got our next box. Let's pack this real quick. The big guns are here. Damn, okay, okay. After this, we are complete, actually. These are the last two boxes, then we are done. Oh, we're taking that.
On the plane?
No, we're taking that to the storage locker.
No.
No? You don't want to? Okay, I'm sorry.
This is not how they vlog in the car.
This is how they vlog in the car.
This is not how they vlog in the car.
This is definitely how they vlog in the car.
It's just straight up not. Welcome back to the vlog.
Welcome back to the vlog. I'm totally not holding up for my cameras, dear life. We're going to our friend Jasmine's place.
Friend is a loose term.
Here, here, this. I'll move this. Here. Currently waiting for them to get the next packages.
Damn it! Oh my gosh.
No space.
I'm sweating.
That's forever. Me
that
too.
Was a workout. Nice stuff. I've been roped along to drive.
A little bit.
No, I think we'll make it. 40 minutes is a lot of time. What's going on, Tyler?
She has too much stuff. I'm here for no reason. We have a friend that needs the car at 6. He is catching a train. He's leaving. He's leaving. It is 5:30. We are 11 minutes from the storage locker. And then we need to get back to the dorm in 20 minutes because he needs the car at 6 or he's going to miss his train.
Oh no.
It's fine. We'll go around.
My boy just added 5 minutes.
I didn't.
Cut it for the Odyssey.
I'll give us 6.5.
6.5 minutes. So basically, she's gonna get the cart.
We're gonna open the trunk, start taking the boxes out. She's gonna press the elevator button
so
that it gets to the lowest floor. She's not gonna hold it open. If she does, that would ruin everything.
Yeah. Oh, get the key.
Get the key. The key's right here.
Good. Okay.
Ready? Break.
Let's go.
Red light.
No, it's this.
And now it's green. Jasmine, you're blind.
Jasmine's blind.
Okay, I was looking.
Jasmine, go get the thing. Let's go. Go. Oh. Okay. Alright, let's see what we're doing. Okay. Can we pull it off?
Hold this.
Can we pull it off? Jasmine?
We're fine.
Pull the camera.
I got you.
You need to kind of.
Oh.
Nice.
Kind of crib.
No.
Woo!
That was good.
I'm gonna lie, guys. That was really
fast. It was slow.
No. How are we doing on time? Let's see. 51. We have 9 minutes.
It's an 18-minute drive. Helfen will be there at 6:09.
Feels so bad.
This is pretty bad. Guys, so we're only 5 minutes late.
Six.
6 minutes late. Could be better. Could be worse.
We gave ourselves a leeway of 6.5 minutes.
You know, no, we're late. We're late. There's no leeway. All right, guys. So Flynn actually made it to train on time. I have no idea how that happened. My PC is over here. This still needs to be moved out. Paul's gonna have to do that. And then this is being packed. Once I'm done with that, though, I guess I'm sort of free. So we're going to dinner tonight.
Yes, sir.
Me and him alone. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
But anyways, yeah. I'll see you guys there. Bye.
This is such a jank setup. Actually, you know what? Let me.
All right, so basically, that's all I have for you guys. That's just moving out of UMich. To be honest, I'm really sad it's over, but I'm also excited for the next 3 years with the people that I've met and growing alongside them. So guys, that has been my move out vlog. Let me know what kind of videos you want me to make down below. I have a lot of ideas, but I need to know what you guys want. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.